was a mistake. I should have exiled more of those supports from my hand because of Rawl's ultimate. I could have freed up another, I think, two slots in hand for other cards, which could have been spells. Hopefully that doesn't bite me in the butt. I can still win this turn. Okay, good. Still able to wheel away stuff and start again. I think I've used both my loyalty ability and my Teferi ability, so I'm running. I don't have anything else left at this point to redo my hand. Okay, so we're making sure we're leaving a day's undoing. Not now, cast in hand, so that way if I run into all supports after that, I can wheel away my hand again. Statistically, I should still win here, though. Yeah, I need to go back and review. I should have taken more time before I made that first move this game. I think I should have probably seen I was setting up. There's such high red and green mana bonuses for Arlen. I should have looked to see if there was a better net positive move for me, because I know I gave them a red and a green, which cascaded to more stuff. I should have paid more attention to what I was leaving my opponent. Oh well, looks like I still escaped pretty unscathed from that, though, which is very, very fortunate. Let's see, we have extra swaps. Turn two win, right? Pretty sure that turn lasted forever, but that's what Lupin does. Yeah, sweet. Turn two win, but let's see. My first turn, I got three. I did get a lot of mana there and was able to draw into a lot of stuff. But I gave Greg a red and a green, and then he got three more matches that cascaded off of that. So I'll have to double check that. I wonder about that crap. I'm still recording. Alright, anyway, well, if people are still watching this, this was my match against Madryn. I wasn't planning on talking much, but I started talking to myself, so we'll pretend like that was intentional. Alright, hope people get some good value out of this. Madryn has a very, very good Arlen deck.